30 days in jail on the reckless driving case, 30 days in jail on the first DUI case consecutive, and 30 days in jail on the second DUI case consecutive. That's 90 days in jail. The court is also going to order Dr. Sharma, or appoint Dr. Sharma and Malinak, Kajal Sharma and Hai Malinak, to interview the defendant, because within 2 days of her release from jail, she's ordered to report to probation and she's ordered to do a 90-day inpatient substance abuse program. And I want Dr. Sharma and Malinak to indicate to the court and write a report to the program, I'm sorry, as to probation, as to the type of program that would best benefit her. I also want the doctor to interview her and determine if drinking alcohol and the prescription drug medications she's taking will cause her injury and compromise her health and safety. The court is also going to order that the original order of the conditions of bail, that she not drink any alcohol, will remain as now a condition of probation. I see that the prior judge, although I'm sure it was an oversight, did not order two other conditions that are almost always given on this type of case, and I'm going to order them now. Just a moment. Could I see a probation sheet for DUI with number 7 and 8? No. Defendant is ordered not to drive any vehicle with any measurable amount of alcohol or drugs in her blood, or refuse to take and complete any blood alcohol, drug, chemical test, field sobriety test, preliminary alcohol screening test when requested by any peace officer. She's not to drive a motor vehicle without a valid driver's license and insurance in her possession. She's also ordered not to drink any alcohol. She's to abstain from the use of all alcoholic beverages. And she, as I indicated, is ordered to report to the Santa Monica Probation Office at 1725 South Main Street within 2 days of her release from custody. And the court is also going to order that when she's released, she is to cooperate with probation in testing for drugs and alcohol. And that will be up to the probation department how often the drugs and alcohol testing will occur.
We are going to have
her
surrender.
I was going to have her surrender today.
Can we give her time to come back to surrender?
Well, the scram bracelet will remain on until she surrenders. Do you understand and accept the terms and conditions of your probation?
Yes.
All right, that's the order. When are you asking for a surrender date?
Would Your Honor give us 2 weeks?
All right, that would be surrender in this court, July 20th at 8:30. And the scram bracelet will be on until that date.